Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian film actor Gulshan Grover's family. Gulshan Grover is an Indian actor. He has worked in more than 400 films. He is referred to as the bad man of the Bollywood industry. He was born on 21 December 1955 in New Delhi, India. Gulshan Grover belongs to a Hindu family. He is the son of Bishambar Nath Grover and Ram Rakhi Grover. Gulshan Grover dated Philomena for 6 years before they tied a knot in 1998. The couple parted ways in 2001. The couple have a son named Sanjay Grover. After getting divorced, he married Kashish in 2001, but the marriage lasted only for 10 months. He has two brothers. His brother, Ramesh Grover, works at B Square Technologies, and another brother, Sonu Grover, is a businessman. Grover has two sisters. His sister, Rita Grover, is an NSD graduate. Later, the actor was also rumored to be engaged with the actress Somi Ali. Gulshan started his acting career in 1980 with the film Hum Paanch. Subsequently, he appeared in films like Soni Mahiwal, Ram Lakhan, Doodh Ka Karz, Saudagar, Vijay Path, Yes Boss, and Lajja. In 2011, he played the role of Bharti in the film I Am Kalam, which earned him a nomination for the National Awards for the Best Supporting Actor category. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.